hell am I doing? They're fucking scars. At least I know he's alive.
I heard she was abstaining from food and water. And she raised them.
She's taught them well. Children are born cursed.
She's empty!
Fucking hell. they're still there. Kid? You still there?
Don't come any closer!
It's me! Sorry. What are you doing? Taking her.
Come on.
What are you doing?
I'm giving her a chance.
Owen! Owen! Hey, Owen, wake up!
Here. Those scars?
I need whatever medical supplies you have.
Put the phone down. It's okay.
Put it down.
Alice, shut up.
Alice,
stop. Put the phone down.
Alice. Lev, lower the bow. It's okay. Abby, who are these kids? They saved my life. Can you take a look at her? This is Yara.
What did this?
A hammer. It wasn't me.
Let's lay her down. Can you feel this? Yara.
No. I was gonna clean it and try resetting.
The bone's shattered. She has compartment syndrome.
What does that mean?
It means it has to come off.
She's a soldier. You can't take her arm.
We leave it, it'll turn gangrenous.
Just make it stop hurting. Please.
What do you need?
Ideally, a saw, sutures, clamps, antibiotics. But we're far from ideal right now.
We have knives, fire. Cut and cauterize it.
She would die from infection. Make me a list. I'll go to the hospital, get whatever
you need.
It'll
take you all day to get there.
I don't mind.
It's not about you, Abby. She doesn't have a couple of days.
What if I can get you there in 2 hours? The Wolf Hospital, right? On the west side?
How?
We built bridges. High up, it's how we get around the flooding and you people.
Can't you handle 2 hours?
Probably, yeah.
So make a list.
Wait, are you serious? These bridges are used by scars.
They only send in small groups at a time.
You heard that, small groups.
This isn't a joke.
Lev?
May she guide you.
May she protect you.
Abby. Abby.
What?
Did you steal my keys?
Sorry.
Can I talk to you?
Talk?
Why are you doing this? Look, she just showed up.
Okay.
I don't think she knows about last night.
I don't care about last night.
Well, I do.
Which one?
You know what you're doing.
Your friends are wolves, too?
Yeah. We were lucky Mel was there. She's one of the best surgeons in Seattle.
Mel? What's his name? The man?
Owen.
Mel, Owen, Abby. How do we get to the really tall buildings? The bridge is there.
Path ahead kicks out toward downtown. The really tall buildings. You gonna be able to get us the rest of the way?
The route starts at the edge of the rushing water. You get us there, and I can take over.
These bridges are really gonna get us over the rapids?
Yeah.
In just a couple hours?
I'm not lying.
Okay.
Wolf, there it is. That's the building we need to get to.
Okay, I see it.
What happens if we can't get the stuff in front of you?
She'll have to try to do the surgery with what Owen has around. It's not... That wouldn't be good.
Do you think she'll make it?
If we get the supplies, yeah, she'll have a good shot. You know our dogs can play cards like that?
I'm 13, not 8.
You're the size of an 8-year-old.
Do other people think you're funny?
No.
What's compartment syndrome?
If too much pressure builds up in the muscles, the blood can't move into half the tissue.
Tissue?
Kind of like the skin inside your body.
Sometimes a running start.
I know how to jump.
Yeah.
See if we can get to the top of this building. You've been to these sky bridges before, right?
Yeah.
You think we're gonna see a lot of scars?
Seraphites. I don't know.
You gonna be okay if we do?
I was yesterday.
Yeah, but those guys were hunting you.
They're all hunting us.
Watch the glass. Oh, fuck.
You okay?
I'm fine. Getting closer to your tall building. We're gonna have to do a little zigzagging. How long have you two been on the run for?
2 days.
Where were you headed?
I don't know. Just away.
So you're gonna tell me the real reason why they're after you now?
I did.
They want to kill a little boy because he shaved his head.
I wasn't allowed. It's a rule. I broke it.
So why'd you do it?
I don't know.
Pretty punk rock of you.
Punk rock?
I get the impression you don't follow most rules.
I guess so.
This is useful. How long have you been using that thing?
My bow? Since forever.
You're good with it.
You should have seen Yara.
Thank you.
okay?
Yes. Tell me Sarah thinks that you killed.
Why?
Curious.
I don't know. That water's picked up a lot of speed. I need you to be really careful, okay?
I've done stuff like this before.
This where we're supposed to be?
Yeah. This building will take us to the building next door. Thank you.
You know I can't do that, right?
There's a way around, if you don't wanna.
No, I don't wanna. Good for your cousin. Okay.
Here we are. Follow me.
How much higher are we going?
We're gonna be okay.
It's a lot, isn't it?
Yes.
Show off.
It's not that hard.
Uh-huh.
This way.
How do we not find these?
Wolves never look up.
What does that mean?
It means no matter how many people or guns you have, we'll find a way around you.
Maybe you should stop saying we, since they're trying to kill you.